Today, we're going to be testing out the cheapest basketball dribbling gadgets versus the most expensive dribbling basketball gadgets.
There are so many different new ball handling gadgets out there in the world, and I've tested a majority of them from cheap to expensive to let you know what you should actually get, what's useful, and what you don't really need to level up your handles. Go check out my new YouTube video.